Microsoft Copilot. Copilot.microsoft.com. Copilot for iOS, Copilot for Edge, Copilot Diamond, Copilot Pro, the Copilot Key, Copilot for Android, Copilot Plus PCs, Copilot Hearts, a Lifetime original movie. I only made two of those up. Just what in the Sam Hill is going on here? What is Copilot? Why are there so many of them? What are we even doing? Well, come, take my hand. I will try to explain at least three of these main Microsoft Copilots. Let's start with the first service to get the Copilot moniker. If you've been chatting with these large language model AI assistants for any notable length of time, this is probably where you know Copilot best. It started out as Bing Chat and as a service exclusive to the web before becoming rebranded as Microsoft Copilot and starting to pop up everywhere. You can ask Copilot for help with a tricky math problem directly on your desktop, or get a summary of a video that you have open on YouTube with the Copilot button in Microsoft Edge, or take a picture with your phone and ask Copilot about it on the go. This thing is everywhere. This is the foundation of Microsoft Copilot, providing AI-powered assistance and tools across your different Microsoft devices and services. Copilot is powered both by Bing and ChatGPT, so not only are you getting quick responses to those prompts in a natural language, those responses are searching and cross-referencing the web for information and providing you with the sources for its answers. We've got a ton of videos on exactly what you can do with Copilot, but the short and simple answer is, well, nearly anything. Anything that you would do a web search for. Try it in Copilot next time. Help me shop for a vehicle that can fit all my stuff. Read this picture of my whiteboard from the meeting and then write up an email with action items. Remind me what the formula is for the volume of a cylinder for my geometry class. For a ton of examples, check out this playlist that we put together with 30 different uses for Microsoft Copilot. So that is Microsoft Copilot. But what about Copilot Pro? Copilot Pro is a dedicated subscription, $20 a month and tied to your Microsoft account, that kicks Copilot into high gear. Well, first off, subscribers of Copilot Pro have access to GPT-4 Turbo, even during peak usage times, meaning responses are faster and more capable of responding to combination inputs. That means like asking a question via your voice about a picture that you've pasted into the chat. A Copilot Pro subscription also unlocks more tokens to use in Microsoft Designer, the AI image generation tool. But the big difference is that Copilot suddenly starts to show up in even more places, specifically within your Office apps, in your Microsoft 365 family or personal subscription. Copilot kind of becomes a different beast entirely when it's within Word or PowerPoint or Excel. You can ask for a rewrite on a block of text, ask it to generate slides based on a series of bullet points, analyze data within a table, or summarize your inbox. We've got a few Copilot Pro demo videos that you can check out right here. We're learning more about how to use Copilot within Microsoft 365 every day, so be sure to check back here to the Expert Zone North America channel to stay up to date. And it all happens with a Copilot Pro subscription. So who is Copilot Pro for? Well, if you live and breathe Microsoft 365, if you are inside of PowerPoint or Excel every day and are looking to find faster and easier ways to work in those apps, I'd say give Copilot Pro a try. It's also a great addition if you use the regular version of Copilot all the time and want to make sure you always have priority access. You can get started at the link in the description. Copilot Plus refers to an entirely different class of devices, an entirely new class of devices. Copilot Plus PCs are new Windows 11 PCs with specific and incredible advancements in hardware and architecture that allows them to perform AI-powered tasks simply not possible on other devices. That's because of the NPU, or neural processing unit, on the chipsets in these PCs. You need an NPU capable of at least 40 TOPS, that's trillions of operations per second, to make sure you always look your best within Windows Studio Effects, or modify your pictures locally with Restyle Image in Photos, or translate audio from over 40 languages into English with live captions with translation. Copilot Plus PCs launched in late June of this year, with brand new Surface Pro and Surface Laptop models, as well as Copilot Plus PCs from Asus, Lenovo, Dell, Samsung, HP, and Acer. Copilot Pro devices aren't gonna be for everyone. Right now, we're just at the beginning of this journey. There's only a handful of these devices supporting these new features and specs. But if you're looking for the fastest, most intelligent Windows PCs out there, give a Copilot Plus PC a try. Okay, there you have it. those three major copilots. Let's review. Microsoft Copilot refers to the AI assistant that you can find built into the desktop of Windows 11 or on the web and as an app on mobile devices. Copilot Pro is a subscription service that improves Microsoft Copilot and also unlocks Copilot experiences in Microsoft 365 apps like Word, Outlook, and more. And Copilot Plus PCs are a class of Windows 11 devices unto themselves with specific hardware requirements that unlock unique AI experiences you simply won't find anywhere else. Okay, I hope that clears things up. For more tips and tricks on all things Microsoft, make sure you're subscribed right here to the Expert Zone North America channel. We'll talk to you next time.